A cave artist started out painting whatever was close to hand, like their hands. Then they branched out into stories, initially just boring stories about cows standing still. But soon they began creating white-knuckle fight scenes like this. Humans versus cows 2D. To a caveman, this was the thrilling equivalent of Fast and Furious Part 7.